John the Baptist baptized Jesus. As he baptized him, God left. This is my son. God is pleased to live in him. So if he's pleased to live in him, he just takes the cup. He speaks to Peter and others. This is the cup. This is my blood. Take, drink. I'm pleased to live in you. I'm pleased to live in you. I'm pleased. I am pleased. If I am pleased, if I'm pleased to be in you, I will live in you. What's happening? What's happening? God was not pleased. He was in the cloud. But now baptism, when it happens, he comes down. And when he comes down, he is pleased to live in you. So no baptism of the cloud. I carry him wherever I go. I don't have to wait for Moses to point a stick into the sea to open. When I come and step into the sea must not even open. I walk on top of the sea. I walk because now this is God.
You feel pain in your ear, no? When people make noise.
If people lift their
hand, you feel noise. So you have to close your ears. For how long will you be suffering from this?
8 years.
For 8 years you've been putting that because you're afraid of noise. Can you take it out? Can somebody clap their hands? Hello? Hello?
Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
Yeah?
Nothing.
Look at that. Somebody's stepping very close to your ear. Are you fine now?
Nothing.
Nothing. Ripa, Zuka, Jite, Kebreguka, Lege. You can dream before I give you. You can have it before you can expect it. You can have it before you can expect it.